friends, welcome to the TechLizen channel. So friends, today I will talk about the German mid-tower PC cases such as 8 with RGB LED. So friends, the T8 is a mid-tower PC case with excellent cost performance that realizes low prices of €25 including tax while being equipped with RGB LED illumination function that can be turned on and turned off with LED control button. And friend, drive bays are 5.25 inch open bay into one, 2.5 inch or 3.5 inch bay into one, 3.5 inch bay into one, 2.5 inch bay into four. And friend, the cooling fan is 120 mm or 140 mm into two at the front, 120 mm into one at the rear, and 120 mm into one at the side. And friend, the radiator supports up to 240 mm at the front and 120 mm at the rear. And friend, there are 7 expansion slots. Each effective space has a graphics card with a total length of 295 mm, a CPU cooler with a total height of 160 mm, and a power supply unit with a depth of 140 mm. And friend, the external dimensions are width of 200 mm, depth of 394.5 mm, height of 423 mm, and weight about 2.6 kg. And friend, supported form factors are ATX, micro ATX and mini ATX. And friend, the Z3 Iceberg White is a white middle tower PC case with a polygon fruit panel inspired by iceberg. And friend, it is 4 mm thick tempered glass used for the left side panel and drive base. And friend, the cooling fan is front 120 mm or 140 mm into 3, top 120 mm, 140 mm into 2, rear 120 mm into 1, bottom 120 mm into 2, and radiator supports up to 360 mm or 240 mm at the front, 240 mm at the top, and 120 mm at the rear. And friend, there are 7 expansion slots. Each effective space is a graphics card with a total length of 315 mm, a CPU cooler with a total height of 163 mm, and power supply unit with a depth of 210 mm. And friend, the external dimensions are width of 210 mm, depth of 410 mm, height of 480 mm, and weight about 6.4 kg. And friend, the compatible form factors are EATX, ATX, micro ATX and mini ATX. And friend, the Z3 Iceberg White is cost for €50 only. And friend, the Z8 is a mid-tower PC case with a high airflow design that uses mesh panel on the front. And friend, 3 mm thick tempered glass with the hinge is used for the left side panels. And friend, the cooling fan is front 120 mm or 140 mm into 3, top 120 mm or 140 mm into 2, rear 120 mm into 1. And friend, the radiator supports of up to 120 mm at the front, 280 mm or 240 mm at the top, and 120 mm at the rear. And friend, there are 7 expansion slots. And friend, effective space has a graphics card with a total length of 350 mm, a CPU cooler with a total height of 160 mm, and power supply unit with a depth of 180 mm. And friend, the external dimensions are width of 212 mm, depth of 460 mm, and height of 493 mm, and it is weight about 6.3 kg. And compatible form factors are EATX, ATX, micro ATX and mini ATX. And friend, it is cost for €65. So friend, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon.